I was not against marriage. I had concerns about marriage, and that is true for many girls around the world who have seen, reports about child marriage and reports about forced marriage. And
the imbalance of power in marriage is what you're worried about.
Imbalance of power and how, girls and women make more compromises than men, and how a lot of these customs are influenced by patriarchy and misogyny. So you have to question the systems that we are living in, and you have to question the status quo. But I'm lucky that I found a person who understand my values. And
a very good cricketer as well, I gather.
Yes, he has passion for cricket, so that was another thing. And he understands my sense of humor, and we have a lot in common.